sector 74 to 78 Noida, a cluster of sectors that houses multi-storey apartments. It is serviced by banks, retail shops, schools, hospitals within 5 km radius. It is also very well connected by the upcoming metro, the Ghaziabad underpass, the highway, the expressway, the NH24, and is connected to all parts of Noida, Greater Noida and the Noida extension.
You can enter the sector through the nodal city centre metro station where the blue line terminates. This is a mere 10 minutes away. If you come through the Greater Noida Expressway, you drive 9 kilometres and reach sector 74 in 18 minutes. The high profile NH24 that is in the limelight currently is 12 kilometres and 27 minutes away. The upcoming sector 51 metro station is just a few minutes away and will connect you to Greater Noida. Many families are already staying in this sector, but with many other segments still under construction, you're likely to see a huge floating non-resident worker segment. While on-site safety is ensured by the developer, off-site safety is still in the hands of the authority.
They call it peace of mind. The 15 towers across 13 acres of the Grand Ajnara Heritage Township has 450 units of 2 and 3 BHK of 1075 to about 1795 square feet each. At 50 acres, I'm at Supertech's mighty Capetown. 2, 3 and 4 BHK apartments of 900 to over 2300 square feet. Lot of sports facilities, walking and jogging tracks, swimming pool, outdoor tennis courts, indoor squash and badminton courts. Private retail outlets within the complex cater to daily needs. Premium outlets are expected to be commissioned once the 66-storey North Eye is ready.
So what budget do you need to buy a flat in Sector 74? A 535 to 600 square feet 1 BHK flat will cost you Rs 24 to 56 lakh. An 850 to 1295 square feet 2 BHK flat will cost you Rs 31 to 71 lakh. And a 3 BHK of carpet area 1150 to 2200 square feet will cost you Rs 42 to 98 lakh. If you are looking for a larger luxurious 4 BHK of 1295 to 2675 square feet, you need to shell out Rs 64 lakh to 1.5 crore.
Between Ajnara and Supertech, there are 8,500 apartments in Sector 74. And these are the only two projects that are available there. From 550 square feet to about 2700 square feet, 2, 3 and 4 BHK options are available across the sector. So what are you waiting for? Just go there, check out the amenities, check out the lifestyle that you need and go for what you can afford.